New tonight, brain, heart, and cancer research at Virginia Tech is expanding thanks to a landmark donation. The Red Gates Foundation has committed $50 million to the Fralin Biomedical Research Institute in Roanoke. It will support six major research projects while also hiring 14 additional faculty members.
We are going to be strongly positioned to be on the leading edge of new treatments, diagnostics, and cures.
This is among the largest gifts ever made to the university.